My name is Tal Laviv. I work in the Yasuda Lab at the Max Planck Florida Institute for Neuroscience. We in the lab have established techniques called two-photon slim for imaging. This actually gives us an opportunity to look at even more detail and what the brain is doing during processing of information in the molecular level. I like the idea of solving problems, basically, going to work and facing really difficult problems, and usually problems that people don't have answers for. This process that allows you to think and come up with a solution to the problem is what I'm interested in. So I was born in Israel, and I did my bachelor degree and PhD in Tel Aviv University in Israel. So I studied photography in school. I was in an art high school, actually, so I had nothing to do with science when I was in high school. So I was probably not the best student, but I became interested in research and science during my bachelor degree. I accidentally met my PhD advisor, and she was so passionate and excited about what she did that drove me to be excited and passionate about that as well. We often encounter failures during our work, but this also helps to when we succeed by doing something and we see some hope of answering the question, it makes it even sweeter because it's such a difficult question to answer. The brain is such a complicated thing to understand, so the deeper we understand it and the more details we gain, we're still far, far away from really understanding it. And this is what fascinates us about this thing that we all use on a daily basis, but is so complex to understand. So what's unique about us, our approach is previously when people wanted to study what a specific molecule is doing in the brain, they had to do this not in real time and space, not while. And we can now look at the activation of molecule while the brain is encoding information. So that is very important for us, understanding how it does that. This is a Western for cofillin, and we see here different brains. And this is the GFP gel here.
Seems like there's less cofillin in this.
I hope that we could use this experiment we're doing to actually understand how specific molecules contribute to processing of information in the brain. I think the best advice would be just to follow the things that interest you the most inside this general field of biology. I think that's the most important thing. Once you're doing something that interests you, all the problems tend to solve themselves.